This video is for installation of software Iris, that is product of Cybernetics, for using SmartBoard. Here you can find there are two files. The first one is Iris zip file and second one is 8090 stylus. This is a RAR file. This is the updated version of Iris. These both files are available on our college FTP server, that is 192.168.25.25/pub. You can find these two files are available over here. First, we need to extract this file, that is a basic setup of Iris. I'm extracting this to the current destination. Once this extraction is done, you can get these setup files. The first one is Iris 3.0.5 and second one is IntelliSpace 1.3.176. First of all, I need to install the setup of Iris. We'll execute this one. This is a typical Windows installation. I'll open that in a folder Cybernetics in C drive. This will take hardly 2 minutes. Once it is done, just click on finish. Go to the desktop, you will find shortcut is created for Iris as well as sensor viewer. Once this is done, we need to install IntelliSpace setup, which is given in same file. This will again ask you to install these three softwares. The first one is .NET framework, second one is Expression Encoder. These two are optional. If your machine is having Adobe Flash Player, don't install that. But if it is not having, just check this option and click on the next. It will install Adobe Flash Player. Once installation of Adobe Flash Player is done, it will allow you to go to the IntelliSpace setup wizard. Just click on next and again install IntelliSpace. So it will take hardly 2 minutes. Once this is done, just click on finish. It will ask you to reboot the machine, but I will not reboot right now. I'll manually reboot later. Just go to the desktop. You will find IntelliSpace is available. Its shortcut is available on desktop. This is about the basic version installation of Iris. Once again, come back to the D drive. Here you will find there is one more file, that is Iris 8090 stylus. This is the updated version of IntelliSpace. That means after installing Iris and IntelliSpace, we need to install this one. We'll just right click and we'll extract this with open source tool, that is 7-zip. I'll extract it here. Once this extraction is completed, you will find there are two files available here. First one is Iris 3.0.4 and second one is IntelliSpace. You need not install Iris because you have already installed Iris 3.0.5. But IntelliSpace 1.3.177, this is required to be installed. Once this installation is done, go to IntelliSpace setup. This setup is already running now. Now this time you need not install Adobe Flash Player because it has already been installed in the previous execution of IntelliSpace. Directly go to the IntelliSpace setup wizard. Again, same procedure as of before. It is important that both setups, IntelliSpace 177 and 176, are getting installed to use all the features of Iris. So don't forget to install the update, that is Iris 8090, this one, as I'm installing right now. Once this is done, just click on finish. I'll restart the machine manually later. And it's done. You can find both IntelliSpace and Iris are available in your machine.